Forwards says he wouldn't hesitate to put his kids in figure skating, so we conclude Mark Crawford's career would have lasted a lot longer if he'd taken figure skating.
Scott, we've got a fight here at the horn, and Rippon is ripping some lefts into Zach Stortini. Now Stortini gets a hand free, and this is one haymaking bout. Now the linesmen finally break it up. But the two tough guys square it up, and Rippon, who'd missed 70 games this year with abdominal surgery and then some personal problems, flails away at Stortini, who heads off as the players finally leave the ice here at Rexall Place. So let's have a look at how it started, Mark.
Ed, they've been talking all the time, and they knew that they were going to go. They wanted to let the play roll on. Here they are. They've agreed. And Rippon is very, very quick. He's one of the fastest punchers there is. He's left-handed. And Stortini looked like he was surprised.